Change it up a little bit with a ballad I wrote for my esposa.